Bella.
And Ola.
From Beth Goldenson Kids. And today we have a video in our bathtub. So we have some water here. Okay. And we also have two mermaids. Whoops. One mermaid is this doll right here. And her name is Alicia. She's the oldest doll.
This is Lana.
And then this is one of the newest Barbie dolls. I believe it's from the new Chelsea movie. New Barbie movie. It's about Chelsea's adventures and it's called Dreamtopia and it's the Rainbow Lights mermaid doll. So it lights up and we'll show you all about that in just a few minutes. So I think it's a really neat doll because the tail right here lights up and it's like pretty cool crystals and she has a nice tail and that's how deep the water is. Let's not get her hair wet yet.
Okay,
so let's get started. Okay, so this doll, Lola named it, what? Alana? Okay, Alana. Lola named it Alana. So this is her tail. And then this is her, where it lights up right here, it does not light up in her tail or anywhere else. It's just the front where it is all like jewelry. Oh, the other doll, hold on. She's right here. There you go. Okay. Her name is Alicia, remember?
Yeah.
Okay, so the back, stop splashing her, please. The back is just pure pink, very pretty. And her hair is very nice. It's blonde with some pink streaks on either side.
Can you change the color?
We don't know if it changes color. I don't think it changes color, I don't believe so. And that's her crown. So, she can go in water, and this is what you do is right here on her top part of her dress, or mermaid outfit, I don't know what you call those, I don't know.
Jewel.
You press this necklace thing that she has on right here. You can press the purple jewel that's right there. And you can't see anything right now, but the tail is starting to light up. And there's four patterns. Is that pattern? Is this pattern? There's this pattern. And there's this pattern. And I believe that's all of them. Oh, there's one more. So that's all of them, I think. I think there's only four of them. So there's one, two, three, and four. Okay, so now in the instructions that we read, it says that you press the button, then gently submerge her in the water. Here we go. Let's press the button. Put a shot again, Lola.
Yeah.
There we go.
I didn't need the shark.
Here. I'll put another shark in.
Is it two sharks?
There you go, two sharks. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now here we go. Press the button, dive her in. And I believe it'll change. And then brain. It changes immediately. Bring her up and bring her back down in. And bring her up from the water.
This is turning to pink.
It's color changing? I don't believe so.
Pink.
It's color changing?
Pink.
I think it's always pink. Pink is Barbie's favorite color. It's Barbie likes pink better than red. So we only have a little bit of water. But it still kind of shows. Let me get the other Barbie though. Okay.
What's your little video?
So there's that one.
Talking.
Okay, talking. So they can pretend like the sharks are talking. Hello.
No, like the dogs are talking.
Oh, the dogs are talking too? Okay, let's start that. Here we go.
Hi.
You gotta come.
Hi.
Triple flip. So overall, I think this doll is really cool.
Yeah.
Looks like she kind of has a mustache right now.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me dry her off and we'll be right back. Okay, so I dried her off and fixed her hair a little bit. It's still wet, but it looks a little bit better. Anyway, she can kind of walk around and you see she can make big ripples. This doll is not bendable at the waist or anything. The arms are movable though, it's posable. Just the arms though, of course. The arms are posable, so you can do whatever you want.
But her doesn't tell us any legs here.
Nope, you don't see any legs. She just has this mermaid body.
Well, one doll.
And then at the bottom, when you buy it, this is disassembled. So you gotta snap the tail in. So we snapped the tail in already and it's all ready. So it comes out right there. Right at the bottom right there.
See this doll, right?
I don't know if you can see it.
Hold on. Bendable.
That doll, this doll here, the little doll, this is not included. This is just Lola's extra doll. It is bendable. You gotta put it in front of the camera. Like right there.
She
can sit, she can stand, she can dive, everything.
And it's not in light.
So there's her lights again. That's one, two. Stop, Lola, I'm showing them the lights. Three, and 4. I think I like this light pattern better because it's the less crazier one, which I think is kind of cool.
Nope.
Oh yeah, and she also comes with this pretty pink crown. I like that crown. And it does not change colors. She's not a color-changing doll.
No, maybe a little hair.
And it has like a little seashell on it. It's like a seashell crown. I don't know if you can see that or not. It's still attached to her head, so it cannot come off yet. So what you do, again, to submerge her in the water is you press her jewel and dive her in.
See, you can see it.
So I think this would be a fun toy to play with in the bath. It would be really fun. This bath is only a little, we only have a little bit of water in it, so it's not fully. Whoa, look at her hair. Her hair's going crazy. You can do. So her hair looks pretty cool too this way. Her's kind of doing a makeover. Whoa, look at her hair. Whoa. You want to be careful because you don't want to splash the camera. Okay, so.
Hey,
there's a sack
over there.
There you go. Here's the last one. Dive. And this is how I make her dive sometimes. So what I do with her hands is I put them like this.
And then dive.
Both hands up. And then actually out. Out like this. Ready? Out. And dive. So she's a pretty good diver. Alright, thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Again, this doll does not come with this set. This is the extra doll, bottom line. So that's Larry here for one last look at this doll. I think she's really pretty. This is a jewel, and remember the tail is all rainbow. You press the button right here. Move her, please. I'm showing this video. And when you press this here, remember the lights. So here's one. Here's 2, here's 3, and here's 4. It goes straight down. I also kind of like this one too. Which kind do you like best, Lola?
The one where it goes up.
This one?
No, not Tracy.
This one?
Yes.
You like that one? Okay. I think my favorite is this one after all. I think this is just so cool. Okay. So then her crown, and I believe that's all for her. Yeah. Thanks for watching our video. Bye.